Filppula with the puck along the boards, shadowed by Henrik Sedin, gets it deep to Zetterberg. He's cutting in front of the backhand. He scores! There's no time left on the clock. The official saying it's a goal. There are zeros on the clock. We'll have to check this officially. One night after tying it with 0.2 seconds to go on the Rafalski goal in Edmonton, Zetterberg appears to have won it by the slimmest of margins in overtime.
You talk about a flair for the dramatic. And take a look at the clock on the right of your screen here. And as Zetterberg releases this puck, you see it just ticking down here.
Yes.
And that's the goal.
Oh, my goodness.
That's a goal. What a flair for the dramatic, the Detroit Red Wings. And Ehrhoff had lost his stick. Great recognition by Zetterberg to take it and challenge him, knowing that he didn't have a stick.